Chris Kobach keeps losing elections, and he lost to liberals in court, costing taxpayers almost $2 million. And Kobach was ordered to attend remedial education classes by a federal judge. Say no to Chris Kobach.